So I've got this tree here. She's decent. Bit hollow at the bottom, the termites. Just got to go up, prune some of this epicormic growth because they want to fly a drone in up and around the tree. This is where the arby camp will be held. I'll start by setting up the rope wrench. I like to tie the XT hitch. Got your wraps, crossover in the back there, which creates the X. Alternate your legs. Put the leg of the rope wrench between the legs of your pussy. You can use a bungee or I just use a bike tube. As my means to tend the rope wrench in my hitch as I'm accessing. Hand assembling with the foot loop. Wicked eucalypts here, eh? Bit of a hollow, but whew, must be getting old. So I've only got 150 foot rope, which is choked just up above me there. So I've just used my throw line pinto pulley up there with a beaner on it, and then my throw line attached to that. So I can get it back, you know, get back down. Yeah, this epi. Epicormic growth, so they can have the drain. Zip up and around, get some good footage. A bit confused about this tree. It's got a big sock on it, and then these squiggles in the bark, which usually indicates there's a little borer in there. That's what creates these squiggles. And usually it'll be a scribbly gum or eucalyptus racemosa. I'm gonna have to ask Ben what kind of tree this is. It's had the head snapped out in a big storm a fair while ago. You can see it's pretty well died back. And all the epi's shot. That's probably why it's suckering out down here. There's a failure there. So I think I'll take that one, some of this epi down below, because they want to fly in through here, around the back, and then zoom up. To get their footage on the day. So this is just in preparation for the arbor camp. I haven't had one in Queensland for fuck years, eh? So it'd be pretty cool to do it again. Drop down over this other end here. Wow, that tree's got a massive hollow. The trouble with climbing really old trees is the amount of defects in the trees, because of their age, gives you good thought to question everything you tie into or climb out on. I mean, there's another hollow way out there on the upside of that limb there. And after seeing a big hollow in the base of the tree,